So you want gaming subtitles on your videos, and you want them to be easy, simple, and when people see them, they're like,
pretty amazing.
Wow. Oh my god!
I'm gonna show you how to do that. First, what you're gonna do, go to Effects, Text Plus, adjust your text to where you want it to be. Change the size, put whatever font you want. Adjust the zoom and put the positioning down. And then make sure to press those two dots. For a little background, go to 3, enable that. Go to 4, enable. Click on that appearance. And make sure to change the background to a black. And the thickness should be around 0.05. And there you go. Some of you would just be fine with this. But if you want text to go zooming across the screen or coming in at you, I'll show you how to do that. You're gonna hold Alt and drag to copy it. Go to the title. You want me to zoom out very far. Make sure the position goes up a little. Make sure those two boxes are checked. Go to the end of the clip to where you last see the text. Select those boxes again and just zoom in and position it to where it's out of the screen.
Y'all gotta learn to not whine.
You are literally whining right now.
But what if you want your text all sideways and make it look all cool? Well, all you gotta do is just change and rotate the angle. But what if you want to track your text and put it over somebody's head? For here, I'll just have it track the gun. So you're gonna press the square box right there, zoom in, put it wherever you want it to be tracked, and make sure you use that middle dot as a reference point. Mark those two, drag it, and move one frame at a time, and drag it to wherever you want the text to be, all the way to the end. There you go, you just learned the simplest way to track. Okay, but now what if you want the text to go zoom in across the screen? You can go to Settings, select these two dots, make sure you press the square, put it to wherever you want the text to first come in at, and then go to the last part where you see the clip and drag it to where you want it to end up. There you go. And that's all the basics to subtitles on your gaming videos. Thank you for watching, and subscribe.
You literally sound like a fucking